Hi, this is Giuseppe, 47 years old, and this is my channel, the channel of the Italian Keto Guy. If you don't know me yet, in my channel I have fun in turning traditional recipes into keto ones whenever it is possible, and today I'm going to show you another recipe that adds up to the ones I have already done in the past, the courgette parmigiana, the keto hot pockets and the cordon bleu. I'm going to show you the zucchini or courgettes burgers for those of you who are vegetarian but who follow the keto being vegetarians. Let's go straight away into the recipe. Let's have 150 grams of courgettes, four of them or more. Anyway, 150 grams. Let's clean, cut them, and blend them so they become a puree. And after this, we have to let all the water evaporate. This is a must for the success of the recipe. So let's put it into a pan with some garlic clove if you want, and let all the water evaporate. Salt. Once you have done this, add one egg, 50 grams of grated parmesan. Combine well all those three ingredients and then 30 grams of golden flax seed. Keep combining, keep stirring with the hands so you can check the consistency. If you use a spatula, you can't do that. And now when everything is combined, wet your hands and form the burger shape. Wet your hands every time you take the dough, so to say, and give the shape you like. You can make also the courgettes balls. I was about to say meatballs. You don't have to do burgers. Just give room to your imagination. Put them in the fridge for 1 hour, 30 minutes, and then back to the stove. Let's add some oil. And let's fry them 3 5 minutes per side. I don't know exactly the stove you're going to use, so the flame. Anyway, they have to be cooked, of course, and 3 5 minutes. There will be more than enough. Just give a look on the other side, and when the side is cooked, you can put them upside down. So to cook the other side, help yourself with a spatula and a fork on another spatula so that also the other side can be cooked as well. And here they are, the keto courgette burger. The recipe was very quick, very easy, nothing complicated. If you follow the keto and you are a vegetarian, I think this recipe would be perfectly suitable for you. If for any reason you don't eat parmesan, you can just avoid to put it into the recipe. But in this case, you have to adjust the amount of golden flax seed, I guess from 30, maybe 50. But anyway, once you combine all the ingredients, check the consistency of the dough, if I can say dough, I don't know, so that you are able to form the shape, the burger shape. That's it. I hope you like the recipe. Just comment below. I reply to everybody. Let me know your suggestions, criticism, questions, anything. If you like the recipe, please subscribe to the channel. I definitely need more non-Italian followers, so I would appreciate your help. See you at next recipe. Bye.